Hi there, this is Costa here at TV More, and you're tuned to the toy segment where we have got an incredible product you've never seen before. I've got Bud Margolis here from UGEARS. Welcome, Bud.
Thanks, it's great being here on TV More.
Great, well, today we have a toy, which is more than just a toy. It is the UGEARS U9 Grand Prix car, available for the price of only $899.
That's a very fair value, actually.
For sure. Now tell me, it is more than just a car. It's more than just a toy.
I think this is a multi-dimensional object. I look at it as something that the whole family can enjoy together. But we call this a three-dimensional puzzle. It's a mechanized toy. It's also a piece of home decor. I have several of these models. I've been building them for the past year. I absolutely adore the craftsmanship and the fine detail. The detail is absolutely incredible. But I also enjoy the hours of stress-free construction because I take my mind off of everything and I follow the directions and they lead me to nirvana when I finish making one of these projects.
Okay, so this is a project that you can do with your family, with your son, with your daughter, with your spouse. And for us here, we've got a Grand Prix car, but styled in the old early 20th century, a car that you can make that actually moves and works much like you would expect it to. Just have a look at this video now.
I want people to look at the fine detail of the spokes and the tires, all the etching that goes around. This is just plywood that's very finely laser cut from CAD/CAM design. All of the cylinders in the eight-cylinder engine are moving.
Look at those moving cylinders. Now, is it wound? Is it kinetic energy from?
This is a rubber band or an elastic powered vehicle. You just wind it up and it goes.
No glue assembly needed, no nails.
No tools.
No staples.
You might use some candle wax to help lubricate the gears, but other than that, you don't need anything. It's perfect for taking on a holiday, because you're not going to bring tools with you, are you?
For sure. And it's so you've got a whole bunch of rubber bands and small toothpicks that keep an entire piece of engineering in place.
It's very finely, incredibly finely manufactured. And if any part happens to break while you're making this model, or any model, UGEARS will send you a free replacement.
Wow. Okay, so In terms of a mechanical toy, you mentioned it's like a mechanical 3D puzzle. It basically comes flat packed, and I'd like to show the viewers at home how it actually arrives. But once you've taken it apart, it's time to assemble it. Like, let's show you now how it comes flat packed.
What happens is every single part is numbered. So you can see here, there's a numbering system on every single part. This is now flat packed, so you have multiple pieces. I wanted people to see this in particular. This grill here with the number 9 on it, that is incredibly finely manufactured. It might be better off of your shirt. Let's see if we can hold it up, Costa.
There we go.
So what we have is a step-by-step guide, which is also available on YouTube. And you just follow the numbers. This particular model takes about 4 to 5 models to hours to construct. It has 348 parts.
348 numbered parts.
That's right.
So you pop these parts out very simply because it's been laser cut, right?
I can show you this piece right here. I can pop it out. That's one piece here. And then there's more parts to pop out of this piece. I have another piece here. And you can see that there's numbers on everything. So front and back, they're numbered.
Wow.
It's very hard to get confused with this model. And then in the box itself, we have rubber bands. And then there's enough toothpicks to put the whole model together. That's all you need are these 6 pieces of wood and the instruction manual.
None of that messy glue that sometimes taints not only your fingers but also the model that you're building. This just puts together, brings like a bit of an old school feel now.
Well, that's what I like about it. This is a world of plastic that we live in, and everybody is glued to their screens. I like this because it just fits together. It's wood, you get the smell of wood, the feel of wood, a lot of dexterity involved, but it's also It's like doing a crossword puzzle. There's a lot of mental thought going through this.
It is definitely a mental challenge. I see more than just a puzzle. This is almost an engineering challenge that would also be fun to share with someone.
It's not a difficult challenge.
Uh-huh.
I think it's something that, because of the small parts, it's rated for 14 years. But if a parent is around, you could have 8-9-year-old children working on these models. And I've also heard of 90-year-old people being given this as a gift,
uh-huh,
so that it keeps them active and interested. And it's a great learning and educational tool as well.
And isn't this a perfect gift for $8.99? This is the UGEARS U9 Grand Prix car. Now let's just look at the design of the car. This is a design that mimics the design from the first ever Grand Prix cars, correct?
That's right. And in those days, you know, they had very heavy, very high, difficult to maneuver cars. And if you just look at F1 cars today, they're like little bullets, really. In those days, you had to be very careful with the water and the radiator, which is in the front with the number 9 on it.
Mm-hmm.
It's a huge engine. It's incredibly powerful. But they had a lot of problems with the rubber for the tires. In those days, wasn't very well developed. So this harks back to the very beginning of the automotive industry.
And almost the old school way of building something. When last did you build something out of wood?
That's a very good question. And besides this model, I can't really think of anything.
You know, and also, when last did you do it with a step-by-step guide? That when we look at, now, for somebody who's less technology or engineering craft and minded like me, I need some instructions. And this comes with an instruction booklet, which is really pretty much, let's go here, numbered bit by bit. What you can see is every step and process is numbered. Very easy to follow. But you told me a little bit about a UGEARS online community.
That's right. If you go onto YouTube, you'll find every single model is up there, step-by-step guide of somebody putting it together. There's a lot of documentary information about UGEARS, the company. It's only a few years old, actually.
Tell me, but UGEARS is made in the Ukraine.
That's
in
right.
Eastern Europe,
that's
right?
What the U in UGEARS stands for.
Okay.
So it's an old, ancient tradition of hand-carved wooden toys. And this has been carried to the next level through technology, through CAD-CAM design. And actually, if you see here, there's people working at the computers, and the company's only maybe 4.5, 5 years old now. They are most well known for their Kickstarter project with their train, which is incredibly complex when you look at it. But here you see how it's actually put together, and it's a fascinating company, actually.
So what we've got here is something made out of plywood. Now, this is ecologically friendly wood, right?
That's right. It's sustainable forest, certified in the European Union. It's a very strong, thin plywood. I think you could smell the lovely smell from the box over here. It's,
sure,
it's starting to waft in. It really feels like you're back to nature when you open up the box.
And you're doing something with your hands, something with your loved one. Picking a project that is almost a slight challenge, and also the end product is something that is so beautiful. Tell me now, can this be painted or stained? Say I want this in a different color.
I would recommend to anybody who's interested in staining this to do it before you put it together. It's a lot easier. And you can stain it with furniture stain, wood stain. Also, I use ink. So you can buy colored inks, like red and green, yellow, purple, whatever you want. But you can actually just apply it and then let it dry for a few hours before you then start working with it. And you'll find beautiful results. You can also paint it afterwards if you want.
Say you want to stain it a mahogany color to match a mahogany mantelpiece. Because let's face it, when you're done with one of these, unlike some toys, this is definitely made to be displayed.
Yeah, I mean, I have to tell you, if you just look at the wheels here, look at the fine work in the spokes. And can you imagine that on a fireplace mantle or a bookshelf?
Absolutely, proudly showing what you've created. Now, these spokes here are all laser cut, correct?
That's right.
Now, with a laser, you can get this precision that is just unbelievable.
I can't believe how thin the cutting is. You can't see through. I could put this up to a light, and it's so thin, you won't see light coming through it. But it punches out very easily.
I read somewhere that it's just a little thinner than the width of a human hair.
Which I don't know how thin that is, but it's pretty thin.
I don't have much hair left, so I can't tell. Well, yeah, maybe we're not the right people to say that. But again, have a look here. Every single part is numbered. So if this is a project you want to do over a couple of days, you mentioned this takes around 6 maybe hours?
It depends how focused you are and how adept you are at putting together things. But you could do this in 5, 6, 7, even 8 hours. There's no rush.
Sure.
The longer you take, the more you enjoy it. What I say to people is, this is like walking the dog. It is stress-free. And there's no way that you're going to get confused or make a mistake. And as I said, if you do make a mistake and break a little part, they will send you a replacement for free.
Now, that is very important because some of these parts are really small and delicate. Let's say you do break one. What we've been told is you can contact UGEARS directly and they will send us a part.
Just go to the website and send them an email. Tell them what part you're missing. The parts are numbered, of course, so you can go into your instruction book, find the part number, and say, please send me a new one. They're happy to do it.
Much like a car where you can order parts online, this is the same for UGEARS. Tell me now, with this, again, you mentioned an age of roughly around 14, the beginning.
That's because of the small parts. And the rating on the boxes is because of the European Union.
Okay.
So in other countries, they would have a lower age. But because they're small parts, they're very, very concerned about it. What I say is, in the company of adults, you usually can oversee what a child is doing. It depends on the interest of the child. If they're really dedicated to this, they could be 8, 9, 10 years old, but you have to be in attendance to make sure nothing goes wrong.
Well, what a way to experience the feeling of building something and sharing the joy with somebody else. Teaching your young ones, teaching each other a skill that is almost like back to the old days. Step away from your TV screens, your tablets, your cell phones, your iPhones, etc., and step into a world of technology, but of craftsmanship as well.
And another point I want to make is, for many, many years, people were thinking of this kind of a project as something only for boys or only for men. To tell you the truth, more and more women are getting involved with this as a hobby. And I think in particular, for daughters, for girls, this kind of knowledge of putting together things is very important. It's a great lesson for their entire lives, because wherever they are, they might have to buy something, follow instructions, put something together, fix something. It's good basic skills that we're trying to pass on to our children.
Never mind, for me, when I take on a project like this, there's almost like get into a meditative zone. You kind of chill out, you unplug from the world, and you take the effort and energy to build something carefully and beautifully. I mean, this UGEARS for $8.99 makes the perfect gift. There are a whole range of UGEARS toys out there. Why not start your collection today? For $8.99, the U9 Grand Prix car is yours. We're on 0861-000173. Call us. The item code is 0900-0086. All available on our website as well at tvmall.co.za should you require any further information. Now, back to the wood. We said it was forestry sustainable certification is what it got, which makes it eco-friendly. It is made out of a very durable plywood. Also, laser precision cut. It also has it comes with your rubber bands and toothpicks to hold everything in place. No glue necessary, no nails, nothing to mess with either. But to keep this moving for long, you mentioned candle wax. Let's tell the viewers again.
Well, you know there's those small tea candles.
Yes.
And that's a very fine wax that acts as a lubricant with wood. So you just have to rub it around the gears. You can see with this model over here of the theater that they've actually used it. And there's many, many gears interacting with each other. And just to make them rub much smoother, you just put a little coating of this candle wax on it.
A little bit of candle wax can go a long way to just keeping it lubricated and running smoothly, as you said.
Absolutely. And also it helps with, you know, you could have dust building up. The wax actually helps with the protection of the wood.
Sure. Now, as an object of beauty, this is something that can also be displayed on a mantelpiece somewhere, really, like in pride and place in your home, in your lounge, in your living area, in the bedroom, in the kitchen, wherever you like. Easy to clean and dust, no doubt.
That's right. I mean, it's very strong plywood, and it's incredibly thin layers of ply, which makes this so strong. I received it for Christmas last year from my future son-in-law.
Uh-huh.
And that's when I really became infatuated with this marvelous three-dimensional puzzle. And as I put it together, I couldn't believe how well it was constructed and how the instructions for this were immaculately organized.
So it's more than just a toy. It's your three-dimensional, I love what you said, a three-dimensional puzzle. And an object of enjoyment for many years to come, because once you've built it, it's a toy that actually works and goes.
I have one of the models is a business card dispenser, and I just push down a lever and this all the gears work, and my business card comes out for people to grab. And people comment about it, and they are absorbed by this whole fantasy that it creates around such a simple thing. And I think that's what we look for in our lives, is a little bit of fun, a little bit of detail, something that fascinates us and interests us and occupies our time. It's very entertaining.
This is also something that can give you months or years of enjoyment, just looking at it, just admiring it, exactly, showing it off to your friends. Start your collection today for only $8.99. The UGEARS is available here at TV Mall on 0861-000173. $8.99 for hours of enjoyment of assembly. I myself, for one, would like to perhaps assemble it over a long weekend. Just stretch out the enjoyment and actually the dedication to it, getting it right.
You could binge assemble if you want. I take it in pieces because I really enjoy it. It's like when I read a really good book, I don't want it to end.
Exactly.
So I'll just read a few pages, a few pages, a few pages. With this, I really enjoy the construction of it because I know for years I'm going to have this on my shelf. I'm going to admire it. Other people are going to admire it. The children will come and they'll play with it. It's a wonderful little toy.
Well, yes, for $8.99, this could be yours. It's not the only toy we have here. We're also going to be introducing you to the second toy in the segment here. But this is the U9 Grand Prix car. The item code is 0900086. It is a great value TV Mall exclusive price of $8.99 for a piece of technological innovation that is harks back to an era of old school, building a wooden model by yourself or with your partner or your child, educating as well as entertaining.
And this will travel a good 5, 6, maybe even, depending on the grade, about 7 meters.
A car that can go from 0 to 7 meters in a few seconds.
Exactly.
This is a Grand Prix car, after all. It is modeled after one of the original Grand Prix cars from the early 20th century. I hear the first Grand Prix ever was in Italy, right?
That's right. And to tell you the truth, a lot of people got injured in those early races. Today, it's much, much safer than it was in those days. And with UGEARS, I promise you, you're not going to have any accidents.
And here we have a very safe way to build toys without using any glues or any tools.
That's right.
Anything dangerous at all. We also have the next item that I'd like to show our viewers.
This is our 20-minute timer. And also, it comes with a full instruction manual. This one happens to also be in Japanese. But you see here, you can time up to 20 minutes. And all you have to do is turn the crank and watch the fascination of the gears moving on this.
So basically what you're building is almost a time piece.
A timer.
A timer. You're building a timer of intricate design, exceptionally beautifully carved wood. It looks, I mean, just let's have a look at this. Now, in the Ukraine, you say this is made in the Ukraine. Now, when I think of the Ukraine, I think of old world beautiful palaces, exceptionally well carved instruments and toys. No wonder this comes from there. Just look at the beautiful design and the clean lines that make just a piece of timing excellence. Look at that.
There you can see it's in operation. It moves just like a normal clock mechanism. It even makes the sound of a clock. What is really fascinating about this is that it has so much more detail, and you see, it's like a skeleton clock. You see through it. You see everything operating.
Now, to make this, you're actually challenging your mind. Now, I think this would make a great gift for Grandpa.
I think the elderly in particular love this project because it gets them back to feeling wood instead of plastic. It occupies their mind like a crossword puzzle. It also is a clock, is something that most people, especially in the last generation, grew up with. They wore watches. Their whole lives were commanded by the clock, whereas today, everything is the mobile phone, it's tablets, it's screens, it's plastic. So this is really a reminder of the days that, that used to be.
So this is the UGEARS timer. It's a 20-minute timer. You can time it in 5, 10, 15, or 20-minute intervals.
Well, you can also time your egg. This is particularly a incredibly finely crafted item. Just look at the joints and how the pieces fit together, the gears, the interaction of the gears.
Become your own clockmaker, your own watchmaker.
Well, it's very educational. So a lot of children who don't understand and don't have any clocks in their homes can see how something like this works. I, for one, think that a lot of the lessons from the past are being lost. Mm-hmm. And this is one way to bring them back, and especially for your children, to pass on something like this. So they're learning from it, they're playing with it, they're being entertained by it. This is the way things used to be. Now everything is apps and binge-watching programs, but really the family has to get together and enjoy each other and spend time with each other. And this is a project that they can do that.
Sure, ignite some old school, toy building techniques with this UGEARS for only $6.99.
That's right, and again, this is a Ukrainian heritage project. The for centuries, people have been carving toys for their children. Now we have the modern version of this, where they can manufacture these and send them all across the world. This is sold in over 70 countries. I notice that the instructions here are in French, Chinese, Korean, Japanese, Italian, Spanish, French. It's all over the world now. And if you go onto YouTube and you go to the website, you'll see that there's many fascinating and new models coming out all the time.
And an online community has developed around the UGEARS where people want to share what they've done and how amazed they are, and also people love to show off as well and actually teach each other. There's a whole online community here. Should you get stuck with, of course it comes with a direction manual, should you get stuck, a quick search on a YouTube video. We actually searched some YouTube videos earlier today before the show and actually had a look at some people assembling them in many different languages actually.
That's right. I probably spent about 2 hours making this one at home. And at first I thought it was a little bit, I didn't quite know how I would use it. And to tell you the truth, what I do now is I time my telephone calls with it. So I don't want to have calls going on and on and on, and I lose half the day. So I put a 20-minute timer on my calls. I keep them short. I know that there's an end point to the conversation. When I get to the 20 minutes, I say, I've got to go now and get on with the rest of my life, actually.
A little piece of old world technology helping you with your new world technology.
That's right. And quite frankly, when I'm on the mobile phone or on the computer, I don't have much timing resources around me. This one's a lot of fun, and it took me a while to discover how useful it was, but actually it's quite enjoyable.
You mentioned earlier that should a part break, should there be some reason where something breaks, all we need to do is to email UGEARS themselves.
That's right. Send an email with the number of the part and the model that you're working on, and they will ship off another part for you for free.
That's fantastic, because this is a piece of equipment, so this is a piece of design that you want to keep for many years.
And to tell you the truth, I've built quite a few models now. I haven't broken any of the parts at all. So they're very strong. And maybe I'm very careful, but I'm enjoying the construction of it, and I haven't had any of these little parts that you think might break. They're actually very, very strong. The plywood is incredibly high tensile.
I think it's time to build a community of UGEARS enthusiasts here in South Africa. It's time to start building your collection. At the great value price of $6.99, this is not only a toy, It's your 3D mechanical puzzle, and it's a piece, an object of art for your living room to show and show off all the skills that you had putting this together.
This is actually many, many things. It's a multi-dimensional object. So as you said, it's a three-dimensional puzzle. It's a mechanized toy. It's a project for the family. It's a craft. It's a hobby. It's an educational tool. And also, it's in this a big connection to nostalgia, to the past, to a time when wood and building and crafting and putting your hands into pieces of wood and putting them together and making things. That's what this is about.
So the UGEARS timer is available here at TV Mall at the TV Mall exclusive price of $6.99. Order now on 0861-000173 and start your UGEARS collection today. Not only did we show two of these items, but at TV Mall will be introducing more UGEARS items in days to come.
And this is a fantastic first project to get involved and to see what UGEARS is all about.
Great idea. Get into the UGEARS groove. Start off with this, perhaps, as you say, at $6.99, a great value entry point.
Absolutely.
For hours of enjoyment of only making it and also enjoying it also as a timer. This is your own personal timer that you actually built yourself.
You'll enjoy this as a piece of home decoration for years to come.
For sure. For sure. Well, it's at the TV Mall price of only $6.99. We're on 0861-000173. The UGEARS is a work of art that you're going to be making in your home from imported from the Ukraine. Yep, the Ukraine, where Eastern Europe, where beautiful carved wood was born.
Well, they've been doing it for centuries, and actually, this the smell of this is what really makes it the senses of it, the feel of it. This is more than just a project. This is a way to connect with many things in your life and to pass them on as well.
Well, who are you buying this gift for? Because it makes an incredible gift at $6.99. Give us a call on 0861-000173. Bud, it's been really good having you here to assist me unpacking this beautiful piece of technology and toy for us. Thank you for joining us.
It's been a pleasure being here on TV Mall.
We'll be having a lot more of these UGEARS designs coming your way. Start your collection now. Give us a call on 0861-000173. The TV Mall exclusive price today is $6.99. If you'd like to, the item code is 0900087. This has been TV Mall toy segment. My name is Costa and Bud. Thank you for joining us. We'll be back with many new innovative products. Thank you.